Excel candy and you need 10 Excel to power up.
Yeah, I mean, legendaries are going to be difficult, but I think everything else is actually going to be pretty simple to do.
For, in my, like, humble opinion. Ooh, okay. This person might be tanking the reading. Okay. 3, 4. This is just an aerial ace, so I actually don't need to shield. Okay. We get off this nice hydro cannon, which they probably shield. And then we go right into Alolan Mook. Yep. Ooh, okay. I still don't think we have to shield here. I probably should have. Actually, we'll see. Do NCMP. Which is a little concerning, but we haven't used any shields yet, and they, yeah, okay. Mud slap, yeah, okay, that makes sense. Ah, we're right there, but that's okay. Come right back in. I am gonna shield. I don't know what this thing has, like stomp or something? Ganger with all the shields. I have to use one here, unfortunately. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. That's a Shadow Vileplume. What in the world? Okay, and this could definitely be going better for me at this point. I lose definitely here. I should have waited down the switch timer a little bit more, I think. Or if I'd gone to the Hydro Cannon, man. That's not good. We have literally 1 HP right now, and they're gonna just shield. I misplayed here really bad. I should have waited out the timer a little bit more. But that's a funny team. That's a really funny team. I got beat by Rhyhorn. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. I did. I thought they were tanking because they were using Rhyhorn and then they beat me. Yep. Way to really give it to them there. And I won the lead like really hard. That feels really bad. All right. Well. Oh, the game's played, it was hard to notice the vibe from the switch fast. Yeah, it was just really tough, but hey, that's GBL for you, right?